Yes, this is a great job with awesome opportunities. In this video, I'm going to give you tips to become a housekeeper in the hotel industry and show you how to land this job. At the end of the video, I'll give you a gift. First, please make sure you subscribe to Magnifying Class channel by clicking on the red button below. Remember, a subscription is the only way to view the YouTube content. The housekeeping job can be a great launch pad for a successful and fulfilling career in hotel management, since job opportunities in this area are starting to pop up. Every hour, a new job vacancy appears somewhere in the world. If you just type keywords such as housekeeping or hotel jobs on LinkedIn or on websites such as Indeed and Hotel Career, you'll find tons of opportunities. There are also lots of groups on Facebook where hotel jobs worldwide are daily advertised. But before applying to any of these jobs, you need to feel qualified. Isn't that right? So, it's better for you to be ready when the first opportunity comes up. For this, I selected a professional hotel housekeeping training course with a certificate. It is very easy and really fast to learn all the skills and tips to start your career in housekeeping. I left the link for this course in the description of this video. But if you stay with me until the end of this video, I'll give you a discount on this course. So, stay tuned to find out everything you need to know about how to become a housekeeper. Housekeepers maintain cleanliness in their work environment by performing routine cleaning duties. The housekeeping job is vital to the hotel operation. Its typical tasks include changing bed linens and making beds, removing garbage and recycling, vacuuming carpets, sweeping and mopping floors, dusting surfaces, and cleaning lighting fixtures in the bedrooms, living areas, and other parts of the facility, replacing bath linens with neatly folded and artfully arranged towels, washcloths and bath mats, cleaning coffee pots, washing dishes, and restocking supplies for the coffee bar, wet bar, and other food and beverage facilities. Restocking amenities such as soaps, lotions, shampoos, toilet paper, and face tissue. There is a lot of opportunity in the hospitality field in hotels worldwide. Really, it comes down to where in the hospitality industry you want to work. Whatever you choose, it is important to focus on the qualifications and the requirements in the job listing so you have a clear understanding of the position. It is also important to know why you want to become a housekeeper. By the way, did you know that they make an average of $10.91 an hour? That's $22,700 a year. But what do I need to do to become a housekeeper? Before we go any further, smash that like button. The following are the most common housekeeping skills needed to be a good housekeeper: time management skills, attention to detail, communication skills, interpersonal skills, flexibility, customer service, housekeeping hard skills. So how to get a housekeeper job? You usually need experience and relevant qualifications in the hotel and hospitality industry to get housekeeping hard skills. To help you, I've already selected a professional online course that will teach you how to become a housekeeper in just a few days. The course I've chosen will save you time and give you insight you would otherwise learn on the job. All you have to do is click on the link that is in this video description. And I have a gift for you. Use this coupon to get 5% off. Hotels are always searching for dedicated and caring people. So, dedicate yourself to the role you take. Study. And keep up to date. Find out more tips on hotel housekeeping on magnifyingclass.com. By the way, how do you become an executive housekeeper? Comment below if you would like to have a video with this answer. If you already have a housekeeping job interview or a housekeeping position, head to this video that is up here and check out the top housekeeper interview questions and answers to be prepared.